Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So as you can see here, today I'm going to be having a taco bowl. Looks good, so I don't want to like slide it because it'll fall. So yeah, this is what I'm eating today. Have a side, this is El Pollo Loco's creamy cilantro dressing, whatever you call it. But this is pretty good. This is the copycat recipe, homemade tostada bowl from Pollo Loco. And for the drink, I'll be drinking Coke. I'm gonna use my leftover NFL cup from Little Caesars the other day to pour it. Cheers. Let's dig in because I'm starving. Got a fork. Let's try it. I added like cheddar cheese. I added the cilantro creamy dressing. And hot and mild salsa, lettuce, rice and beans on the bottom, and the meat. So let's try and see what the hype's about. So this is what we're looking like, so cheers. Oh wow, that's actually does taste like Pollo Loco's. But this looks exactly like the picture. Well, not really though, but they have it on like the windows when you enter Pollo Loco, you know. They have those. But it does not look like it. This is called a tostada bowl. It has chicken and guacamole, avocado. Yeah. To me, this tastes like it and looks good too. Ooh, wow. The sour cream is cold. It adds a lot of flavor. Oh yeah, it's cold. This creamy cilantro. I'm gonna add some extra on there. Whoop. That's good. That's so delicious. Can't even explain. So, you want to know like a hack, like a life hack you can do with your taco bowl? All you have to do is just break off the edges, just like that, and get your side of creamy cilantro and dip it in. And you can dip it in the toppings too to add a lot of flavor. There we go. Ooh, check that out. Cheers. But this shell is not from Pollo Loco. I just got this at the grocery store. I got this at the Walmart aisle. I went walked down the aisle and I found it, so I thought I'd get it to try for my mukbang. Yeah, does look like El Pollo Loco. Got the lettuce, the sauce, cheese, and rice and beans. Oh yeah. Underrated. What's underrated? Like, I like all the flavors, like so delicious. Like the meat is seasoned very well. Like I like how it's seasoned. Like we use taco seasoning. Like, oh man. You guys need to try this. But hey, you know what? Since I like those sauce dressings a lot, like I like drinking all the containers, like until there's no more left, like I don't like do that because my parents get mad because they think they need that for like their food. So I just take a sip of some and then just leave it there. Because they are good. Don't you agree, guys, with me? Have you guys ever tried those sauces? Leave me down below in the comments. So refreshing. Oh yeah, it's packed in there, baby. It is packed in there. I will try this again tomorrow. So underrated. It's elite. So good. Not playing around, it's so good. I'm definitely making this again tomorrow. My school also serves those in the cafeteria sometimes. You know. Like they're only Thursdays only. So yeah. Packed full of meat, baby. See all that meat? I think you can see. Ooh, check that out. Okay. Excuse me, guys. Well, thank you so much for watching, everybody. And that's it for this video. Remember, as always, like, subscribe, share, support, follow, and see you all next time. Take care. Bye-bye.